Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Miller bringing you guys another vlog today. Today is just a regular day. It's January 2nd. Nothing too special going on. I'll figure out some cool, not really cool. I'll just figure out some random things today to film because all my friends are at work. So it's going to be just me today. First vlog all just by myself. But before we really get into the vlog, I got to go to the gym. And after the gym, I got to pick up a package. So I'll catch you guys at the gym.
Remembered as a man who brought an innovation to popular singing. I would like to be remembered as a man who had a wonderful time living his life and who had good friends, fine family.
My chain, don't you like my chain, man?
Life of a dog, chain just claws.
My chain, don't you like my chain, man?
Coming in the club with that fresh shit on.
My chain, don't you like my chain, man?
Life of a dog. Chain just claws.
My chain, don't you like my chain, man?
I'm coming in the club with that fresh shit on.
Me and my team used to dream about the future, but now we be rolling everywhere we go, and our cars never showing, the moment I'm flowing, we living it right now. Long way from the ghetto, pull strings like Geppetto, popping that fine wine. Look at the way my chain shine, soon as I change my state of mind. From a lazy ass boy to a man that's on his grind. So answer my question, did I even mention the fact that I'm living a life that I wanted? I keep it 100, got cash in abundance, that spills by the 100. I said it, then done it, you know that.
All right, we just finished the workout. Time to go pick up my package just in the front office. And yeah, that's pretty much it for right now. After I get this package, I'll go back to my room and get ready for the rest of the day. Yo, what's up, guys? I'm back from the gym and picking up my packages. So got two packages, which is really weird because I was only expecting to get one. But I'd opened a package from American Eagle yesterday and got four pairs of jeans because I only ordered four pairs of jeans. But for some reason, they sent me a fifth pair, and I double checked my order and they did not charge me, so I've got a fifth pair of jeans for free, and I'll take that. I mean, they're pretty nice jeans, but it's really weird. So I double checked it, made sure I didn't get charged for it. So yeah, I've got five pairs of jeans now from American Eagle. And the other package is an Amazon package. It's nothing too special in here. I'll open it up real quick and show you guys what's inside. Just give me a minute to cut open the package. All right, guys, I got the package open. I'll show you guys what's inside. It's nothing special. Ordered a new tripod because mine is a piece of garbage. And yeah, so that's one thing. Then this is just a new charging cable for my iPhone. Won't open, just an Amazon basis. Cable, I'm just gonna open. There, just a Amazon's basic 6 foot cable. Got some gear ties for this, which this is just an Amazon basics container for wires and whatever that you can put in your backpack easily. So yeah, those are all the different things that I got in the mail today. So now I'm gonna take a quick shower and then go be productive with my day, go get some groceries. Maybe go to the store. I gotta go return something, or at least look at what I'm gonna get after I return something. It was a Christmas present. I gotta figure out what I'm gonna replace it with. So, yeah, I'll catch you guys after I get ready for the day. Yo, what is up, guys? I'm back. I got ready for the day. Walked out to my car. Holy cow, the sun is shining right in my back windshield. I need to wash my car. But I walked out to my car and now I'm heading to the grocery store. I'm gonna go to Publix. It's right down the street. But you know, just get some groceries. Then I'll come back to my apartment, put them away, and then we'll do some other stuff throughout the day. Yeah, there's not much going on. I hit up Sykes to see if he wanted to do anything because he got off work. But he's going to hang out with some family. Understandable. He's been hanging out with me a lot, so understandable. Go hang out with family. So yeah. I'm also gonna go get lunch while I'm getting groceries because I've not eaten anything today and it is 4 o'clock. So I'm not gonna turn there. All right, well, I'll see you guys at the grocery store. All right, I just got to the grocery store. Better get out of my car and go inside. Probably not gonna vlog and talk in the grocery store, but I'll pretty much kind of do a time lapse in the grocery store of me getting everything. And then I'll see you guys when I get back to my apartment or back in the car.
Life's too short. Why waste time? Go and get yours. Watch me get mine. 4 a.m. Never had a bedtime. Full speed. Tag go red line. Everybody crazy, but I've been fine. Won't stop. Never had a deadline. Let's go. 3 days, no sleep done. All in my feels, I hope she come. Hard in the game, I know we won. Work too hard, there's no refunds. Y'all go be done. When they laughing at a kid like me, I was acting like the man when I hit 19. Yeah, 21 now, when it's still like me. Got the haters to the fans, and they change my Z. Like, I've been just trying to make new friends. Putting in all of their 2 cents. Sorry if you are a nuisance. I have been cutting these loose ends. Everything that they've been telling me, working till no one's ahead of me. Used to think I could just run from the fear. I'm turning right back and start facing the enemy, yeah.
I'm doing 100 down the interstate, barely even visible. I can't afford to hesitate. Gotta move like I'm invincible. You don't need motivation when you got a motive. If you got a shot, then you better pull it. If you got a shot, then you better pull it. Fuck 'em, they can't catch me, yeah. I'm a speeding bullet.
Why you rich kid? See how I'm classified. Yeah, never had a struggle. Funny how I'm advertised. With the mask off, the
all right, guys, and I'm back. Just left the grocery store. Heading back to my apartment now. Got everything I needed. Also ate lunch in there. So yeah, pretty successful trip to the store. Now I've just got to go to a couple other places. Been trying to go to this mall and this Foot Action for 3 days, but have failed every single time because they've closed early because of holidays. So yeah, now I'm going to drop these groceries off at my apartment, and I will probably go over to that mall. I'll see if I can find somebody to go with me. If not, then I'll just go by myself. Alright, I'll see you guys at my apartment.
I got this heartbreak fixing. I keep saying that it can't be over this fast. All the lines we've written, it's so poetic, I just can't put them in my past. Heartbreak fixing. Keep saying that there's just no way we could last. Baby, am I tripping?
All right, guys. My ankle hurts so bad. I have no idea why. Just got all that stuff packed up. Gonna get my keys. And I'm gonna run in here real quick and grab this backpack. Now I'm gonna head to the store and then probably over to my house to hang out for a little while. I'll see you guys at the store.
I just got to the mall. Gonna run in here real quick, go into the Foot Action and see if they have the shoes I'm looking for. If not, it's whatever. But yeah, probably not gonna talk much in the mall, but I'll show you guys what I'm looking at the whole time I'm in there. All right, see you guys inside.
All right, guys, and we are back. Just left Foot Action in this pretty much empty mall. There was only the Gatorade ones there. Sometimes limited releases will sit there, which is kind of weird because there is nothing in this mall. Nobody shops here that often. So, I mean, I got the one like 82, I think it's 82, maybe 80. Yeah, or one like 83, whatever it is. I got those one time just sitting here like a few weeks after they released. And I was looking for the Gatorade 6 to see if they released, but they did not have any left. So yeah, they had the ones. I might go pick up some later in the week. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm gonna leave this mall now because it's kind of sketchy. See you guys later.
Yo guys, I just got back out to my car. And I know in the mall I said I was just gonna leave and then come back out. But as I was walking past Hot Topic, which I know is a very, very odd store, as this person just stares at me as they drive by, I decided I would run in and grab 2 Funko, pop vinyls, Funkos, whatever you want to call them. Only because I saw one I really wanted and then there was a deal going on, so I just bought the other one. The first one I got is this here, Snowball. It's the Flock version from LA Comic Con. I've been wanting to get a Snowball one anyways, and to see that one sitting in their store, I was like, you know what, might as well just go ahead and get it. And then the other one I'm gonna give as a gift to either my sister or my aunt, which is this diamond Tinkerbell. I didn't really have another one in store that I really wanted to get because they didn't have any Stitch ones that I personally wanted or any other ones. I thought about getting Crash Bandicoot, but it wasn't part of the deal. So yeah, I picked those up. I don't know why I just turned that light off. And so that's pretty much all I've got for today. I'm going to head back to my house and spend some time with my family for the rest of the evening. So I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog here. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, leave a like, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Take care and peace.
Don't make you, fans gon' take you.